arranged by J. Eric Wilson along with the composer, this version for wind band maintains all the wonder and magic of the original choral work. The opening is somber with sustained chords and clarinets and bow percussion supporting a delicate oboe solo. The middle section shifts the melody from minor to major, and the layering orchestration creates a tremendous rush of energy that leads to a triumphant climax. The closing section returns to the timbre of the opening, but now painted with a hopefulness and healing. Hope you enjoy Serenity.
Thank you.
The next song will be playing for you is Second Suite for Military Band in F Major by Gustav Holst. Holst wrote the Second Suite in 1911, using English folk songs and folk dance throughout the piece. The opening march combines Morris dance with folk songs, while the second movement features a lyrical tune in which tells of lovers separated by their parents. This is followed by the Song of the Blacksmith, complete with a lively rhythm and play on Blacksmith's anvil. This week concludes with the Dagestan country dance and the folk song in time with the well-known Green Sleeves melody. These movements are continuous and traditionally on multi-movement work, so please do not plan them between movements.
Thank you. That's hard. Just so you know. I hope it sounded easy, but that's hard. That's one of our grade six pieces we're gonna do for our majors pieces in May, when we do that for the majors in Mexico.
The next piece we'll be playing for you guys tonight is El Gato. In a famous moment from Miguel Pena, Miguel Pena's 16th opera, El Gato Montes, the wildcat, a matador, sings exuberantly to his beloved young gypsy woman that he will be fighting with the bulls for.
Thank you. think we read this. It's our final song, Backstage Pass, by Brian Balmages. It's inspired by many sounds, styles, and moods of Broadway. This entertaining piece was funded by the family of drummer Pat Woodring. The music serves as a backstage pass for his career, and in the style of a typical Broadway overture, takes the listener through a series of styles and melodies. You also want me to do a fun fact, so the composer's music was performed at the Presidential Inaugural Prayer Service in 2013.
Thank you very much. I just like to thank everybody for coming. I hope that you guys realize, today I got to do a sort of a fun thing. We did walkthroughs and got to see different teachers' classes. And I don't get to do that very often. And there's some wonderful things going on at this high school. There really are. And one of the pieces that I always, because I coach AAU basketball, and a lot of coaches are right across the hall. Two things. One, we got a wonderful, great group of students. We've got great teachers that have been here. Give your guys another applause, because that's not only the Queen Ensemble, the Concert Band. Outstanding job for this concert. And you know, I want this to be about the students, but sometimes, you know, things happen that are greater than us. And like I said, I go across the hall and I'm constantly coaching. I see people coach and I see people do things. And we lost one of our own faculty members today. She was forced to retire because of an illness. And we lost Carolyn Richardson, who was not only an outstanding faculty member, but she was a great friend, a great coach. Trey talked about in the backstage pass, it's about, you know, a recollection of somebody's life and how, you know, life is really a potpourri of memories and a potpourri of all the things that you hope people, that you touch people with. And I know Carolyn touched a lot of people since 87 when she was here with all the teams that she coached. So I would like to dedicate this to her. And so I hope you enjoy backstage pass.